Okay.
Thomas McCoy, 1873 to 1949, son of Albert McCoy and member of St. Mark's Episcopal Church, established a perpetual trust to the parish in the 1940s for the care and upkeep of the cemetery at St. Mark's as well as this place cemetery. His bequest has been dutifully maintained by the members of the church since his death.